वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी द साउंड ऑफ म्यूजिक चैप्टर पार्ट टू, द शहनाई ऑफ बिस्मिल्ला खान. सो स्टूडेंट्स, डू यू नो दीज पीपल, वॉट इंस्ट्रूमेंट डू दे प्ले? हेयर इन दिस चैप्टर वी आर गोइंग टू रीड अबाउट बिस्मिल्ला खान, उस्ताद बिस्मिल्ला खान, हु हैज अवॉर्डेड बाय भारत रत्न टू. So today we are going to read this chapter about Ustad Bismillah Khan. So before knowing about Ustad Bismillah Khan, we will read the history of Shehnai, that how the Shehnai came and how it became famous. Emperor Aurangzeb banned the playing of Pungi in the palace. The reason was it had a sharp and unpleasant sound. A barber thought to improve it, he chose a pipe with natural hole stem. He made 7 holes on its body. He played on it, closing and opening some of these holes. It produced a sweet sound. He played it before royalty. He needed a name, so it was named after the player. He was Nai, a barber. It was the first played at Shah's chamber. Then it has become Shah Nai. The name has become Shehnai. The instrument was named Shehnai because it was played in Shah Jahan's palace and played by a Nai, a barber. So it has become Shah Nai. Shah Nai. After that, they have given the name Shehnai. So have you got the history of it? I hope all of you have got the history of Shehnai, how they gave the name to an instrument, a pungi, to Shehnai. Okay? The sound of Shehnai was considered auspicious, so it is played in temple and at wedding in North India too. So Shehnai song, it has become a holy symbol of it. So that's why it is played in temple and in wedding too. Earlier it was a part of a traditional music group. Ustad Bismillah Khan has brought it on the classical stage. Earlier it was a part of only a musical group, but the Ustad Bismillah Khan was who has brought it on the classical stage. Now let's read about the childhood of Bismillah Khan. As a 5-year-old, Bismillah Khan played gilli danda near a pond in Bihar. He would go to nearby Bihari ji temple. There would he would sing the Bhojpuri chitta. At the end he would earn a big laddu weighing 1.25 kg. It was on behalf of the local Maharaja. This happened 80 years ago. This little boy later earned the Bharat Ratna. It is the highest civilian award. Bismillah Khan's birth and parents. Bismillah Khan was born on March 21, 1916 in a family of Muslim in Bihar. So Bismillah Khan born in a Muslim family. His grandfather Rasool Baksh Khan was a Shehnai Nawaz of Bhojpur King's Court. Ustad Bismillah Khan ke dada ji wahan ke jo raja the, Bhojpur ke jo raja the, wahan unke darbar ke andar wo Shehnai Nawaz ke roop mein the, yani wo wahan pe Shehnai play karte the. His father Paigambar Baksh and other ancestors were great Shehnai player. Means Shehnai was in the blood of Ustad Bismillah Khan. From the childhood, from the birth, he was a well known about Shehnai because his grandfather, his father, and many more in his family, they were playing Shehnai. The young boy, Bismillah Khan, took the music early in life. At 3, his mother took him to his maternal uncle's house in Banaras. He was attracted towards his uncle's practice, the Shehnai. Soon he started going with his uncle Ali Baksh to the Vishnu temple in Varanasi to play the Shehnai. Means he attracted with his uncle's Shehnai and he started going with his uncle to a temple, a Hindu's temple, Vishnu temple in Varanasi to play Shehnai there. Soon he started practicing the playing of instrument. Means जल्दी ही उन्होंने instrument को बजाने की practice शुरू कर दी. For years the temple of Balaji and Mangala Maya and the bank of Ganga became the place where he could practice. Means Balaji Mandir, Mangala Maya ka Mandir aur Ganga ka jo tat tha, वहाँ पर ये अपने शहनाई की प्रैक्टिस करते थे. द फ्लोइंग वाटर ऑफ गंगा इंस्पायर्ड हेम टू इन्वेंट न्यू रॉक्स. गंगा का बहता हुआ पानी उन्हें प्रोत्साहित करता था नए नए राग को बनाने के लिए. नाउ रीड द राइजेज ऑफ बिस्मिल्ला खान्स. मीन्स बिस्मिल्ला खान का उदय. मीन्स कहाँ से वो फेमस होना स्टार्ट हुए. एट द एज ऑफ 14 Bismillah accompanied his uncle at the Allahabad Music Conference. The opening of All India Radio in Lucknow in 1938 became the big break for him. He became Shehnai player on radio. Means in 1938 he became a Shehnai player on radio station. Bismillah Khan as the first Indian. Bismillah Khan became the first Indian to greet the nation with his Shehnai on August 15, 1947. He played Raag Kaifi Aram, Red Fort to people like Mahatma Gandhi and Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Bismillah Khan goes abroad and his effect on film world. Bismillah Khan has given many memorable performances both in India and abroad. His first trip abroad was Afghanistan. King Zahir Khan was deeply impressed by his Shehnai. He gave him priceless Persian carpet. Film director Vijay Bhatt was greatly impressed. He named his film Goonj Uthi Shehnai after the instrument. The film was a hit and his composition Dil Ka Khilona Hai Toot Gaya became a record breaker. Means not only in India, he got awarded in Afghanistan too, and after this he became in film industry too. So he played a instrument for a film, Dil Ka Khilona Hai Toot Gaya. Means it was a record breaking performance was there. Actually film world was not Bismillah's like. Bismillah Khan's music in films did not go beyond Vijay Bhatt's Goonj Uthi Shehnai and Vikram Srinivasan Kannada films. So from that he found the film world artificial and glamorous. He could not compromise with it. Means Bismillah Khan ko laga ki ye jo फिल्म इंडस्ट्री है वो आर्टिफिशियल है और ग्लैमरस है और वो इसके साथ कॉम्प्रोमाइज़ नहीं कर सकते थे. इस वजह से उन्होंने फिल्म में म्यूज़िक देना बंद कर दिया. अवार्ड्स एंड रिकॉग्निशन केम थिक एंड फास्ट.
Bismillah Khan became the first Indian to be invited to perform at the prestigious Lincoln Central Hall, USA.
Means Bismillah Khan बहुत जल्दी प्रचलित हो गए और उन्हें बहुत सारे पुरस्कार मिले, पद्मश्री, पद्म विभूषण और 2001 में भारत का सर्वोच्च नागरिकता पुरस्कार भारत रत्न भी उन्हें मिला। वह लेकिन लिंकन सेंट्रल हॉल में भी उनको बुलाया गया। उन्होंने मार्ट्रिल विश्व प्रदर्शनी, काना कला महोत्सव और ओसाका व्यापार मेले में भी भाग लिया। सो वेल नोन डिड ही बिकेम इंटरनेशनलिटी दैट एन ऑडिटोरियम इन तेहरान वॉज नेम्ड आफ्टर तेहरान मॉस्क्यू उस्ताद बिस्मिल्ला खान। मीन्स उस्ताद बिस्मिल्ला खान का जीवन बहुत समृद्ध हो गया था और उनका नाम इंटरनेशनल लेवल पे फेमस हो गया था और उनके नाम पर एक तेहरान में एक सभागार था, उनका नाम बदल करके रख दिया गया तहर मौसिकी उस्ताद बिस्मिल्ला खान। मीन्स तहर मौसिकी उस्ताद बिस्मिल्ला खान नाम रख दिया गया उस ऑडिटोरियम का। ओके,
इन 2001 उस्ताद बिस्मिल्ला खान वॉज अवार्डेड इंडियन हाईएस्ट सिविलियन अवार्ड द भारत रत्न विद द कोवेटेड अवार्ड रेस्टिंग ऑन हिज चेस्ट एंड हिज आईज ग्लिंटिंग विद रेयर हैप्पीनेस ही सैड, ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू से इज टीच योर चिल्ड्रन म्यूजिक, दिस इज हिंदुस्तान्स रिच ट्रेडिशन, इवन द वेस्ट इज नाउ कमिंग टू लर्न म्यूजिक। उस्ताद बिस्मिल्ला खान अवार्ड लेते वक्त कहते हैं संगीत भारत की धरोहर है, अब तो दूसरे वेस्ट वाले भी लर्न कर रहे हैं म्यूजिक को, तो हम क्यों नहीं अपने बच्चों को संगीत सिखाएं। इन स्पाइट ऑफ हैविंग ट्रेवल्ड ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड खान साहब फॉन्ड ऑफ बनारस, दे रिमेन्ड फॉर हिम द मोस्ट वंडरफुल टाउन ऑफ द वर्ल्ड। अ स्टूडेंट ऑफ हिज वंस वांटेड टू हिम टू हैड अ शहनाई स्कूल इन USA एंड द स्टूडेंट प्रोमिस टू recreated the atmosphere of Banaras by replacing the temple there. But Khan Saab asked him, if would you be to transport river Ganga as well? उनका एक student कहता है कि मैं, Khan Saab आप मेरे साथ वहाँ चलो, मैं वहाँ USA में school बना दूँगा और मंदिर भी बना दूँगा, बिल्कुल ऐसा कैसा माहौल बना दूँगा। देन खान साहब उसको कहते हैं कि भाई तुम सब कुछ तो कर दोगे पर रिवर गंगा उसको कैसे ला पाओगे। सो आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू हैव अंडरस्टूड द इंटरनल पार्ट ऑफ उस्ताद बिस्मिल्ला खान वॉज इंडियन, वेदर ही वॉज मुस्लिम बट ही हैज संग इन मैनी मोर टेम्पल्स, ही कुड नॉट फॉरगॉट द बनारस एंड होली गंगा। आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू हैव अंडरस्टूड दिस चैप्टर। So I'll send you the question and answer of this chapter in PDF. Till then, stay healthy, stay safe.